Hey there, JJ.
What's up?
You did say we could crash here anytime we wanted. It's all good, guys. Back in the day, I trashed a few moves of my own. It's the only way to learn.
No offense, Double J, but boarding's come a long way since your day.
The rides today are way faster.
Yeah, I found an old deck at me grandma's and it actually had wheels. Wheels. How ancient can you get?
Wheels, huh? Yeah, very funny. You mean like this?
Whoa, nice ride!
Where do you plug it in?
I haven't seen real wood outside a museum.
Who could actually use that thing?
And that, little dudes, is how we kick it old school. Thanks, but, you know, it ain't the same without all the cheering and hollering.
This ain't for you.
It's for him.
While you were busting moves, that was busting us.
You will cease and desist this activity. All solo boarding and like activities have been banned inside Wasabi World. All devices will be confiscated.
Banned? Since when?
Since 8:47 a.m. Wasabi Standard Time, as decreed by our Supreme Leader, Dr. Wasabi.
But why? We weren't causing any harm.
No explanation is required. Only compliance. Identification, please.
You want to identify something, Tin Man? Identify this! Total ban on solar boarding. Wasabi can't do that.
I hear you, Joe. But unfair or not, Wasabi can do whatever he wants. He owns the place. And busting in on him is only going to make things worse. We agreed never to take matters into our own hands. Remember? Tell him, Chucky.
My English is poorly. Please direct me to the loudest noodle.
Chucky?
The bison is fresh. Shall we rub some on?
Oh, don't do this, okay, K.O.? Every time you lose your cool, it's us who have to bail you out.
Every time? Name one time.
Okay. How about the time you got that uneven haircut?
What in the name of sweet Easter have you done to the Joester? What was that?
Oh, that laundry incident?
It isn't what I gave you. I mean, I gave you, it was looking cool. But this, I mean, I can't. Are you expecting to wear this thing? Oh, yeah.
Oh, when you got served espresso instead of decaf.
I said one. Gee, chill out, chickadee. I'll be cool. I just want to file a complaint, is all.
That's what I'm afraid of. I've seen how you complain.
Is the doctor in? It hurts when I do this. Check it out. The circus is in town. Hey, level with me, fellas. The lack of pants, is that just a comfort thing or because you like to sniff each other's butts? You can tell me. Come on, man to man.
Because to your liking, but it is you who will be self-restrained by me.
Like a child, we will spank you without pants.
I thought Chucky mangled the language.
Oh!
I just let myself in. Going up.
Nuh-uh. You going down.